What's up, guys? Ace Rawlings here, and this is going to be very different from my usual type of videos. Normally, I don't do, like, you know, Let's Plays like this, but you know what? I figured for the first time today, let's try it out. So I'm in a Fokker D.VIIf, and as far as I know, we are fighting Sop with Camels and SE5s. So I don't want to go for the joust here. I need new rudder pedals, and the ones I have are kind of finicky, so I don't have the best of fine aim. So I'm going to try to hop on the tail of an SE5 here, unless he dives away. Okay, I think he's dead. That was a pilot snipe. Sop with Camel coming by. Just going to check my six. Check my surroundings. Okay, this Sop is going for one of our albatross. Okay, good. He broke off. Probably knows I'm here. Get a couple of shots in him here. I'm gonna slow down because we are going a little bit too fast. Let me check my tail. I'm good. Yep, there we go. Pilot snipe. He's done. That D7 is in trouble. Two camels on his tail. Okay. I think one broke off. We'll get the squad leader here. And he's down, probably a pilot snipe as well. He looks like he's going after a Fokker D7, okay. Slow it down a little bit. Don't want to overshoot. Actually, I'm going to shut off the engine for a second. There we go. Okay. Wing is off. And down he goes. Very nice. There we go. Camel right here. Oof. I think I may have hit that albatross for a second. That's a penalty. Still doing pretty okay on ammo, not too great, but... There he goes. What are these planes? That's an albatross. Looks like he's tailing an SE5. Looks like the SE5's engine is out. Yeah, it's out. Just hoping he gets on the ground okay. Not hit those trees. Now I want to be really sparse with my ammo here. Because I don't have a lot left. Ah, got him. Got a little wonky by the end there. I don't know what I was trying to do when following him. Guy. Alright, well that looks to be everybody in the area, and I've still got a little bit of ammo left, so not a bad flight. Do let me know if you guys want me to keep this up. I don't have the most amount of viewers right now, because this channel wasn't really meant to be anything more than just kind of a public archive for the short films that I do with Rise of Flight and IL-2. However, I would like to maybe try to kick off this channel a little more, especially into the new year, even with these types of videos, because this is very, very different from what I usually do, and I'm thinking of maybe keeping this up, so Let me know what you guys think. I know this channel's still kind of new, but this has been fun. Anyways, I will catch you guys in the skies.